Well, it's one blistering attack after the other by the Prime Minister in battleground Bengal. He's targeted the TMC and the Whole of India Alliance on CA as well. He says, while Bengal government wants to accept infiltrators, it aims to deny citizenship to Hindu refugees. The Prime Minister also says, as long as he's alive, CAA will be the law of the land.
मैंने वादा किया था मैं इन शरणार्थी परिवारों को नागरिकता दूंगा। ये देश और बंगाल के विभाजन के समय से हमसे उम्मीद लगाए हुए हैं। ये हमारे भाई बहन हैं, इनमें हमारे दलित भाई बहन हैं, हमारे आदिवासी भाई बहन हैं, हमारे पिछड़े समाज के लोग हैं, लेकिन टीएमसी इनकी मदद का विरोध कर रही है, सीएए का विरोध कर रही है और ये कह रही है कि हम सीएए को लागू नहीं होने देंगे, हम सीएए को उलट कर देंगे। जरा टीएमसी वाले, कांग्रेस वाले, लेफ्ट वाले दीवार पे लिख के रखना, मोदी जब तक जिंदा है ना, कुछ नहीं कर पाओगे।
Let me go across to my colleague Kamalika joining us on the phone line with more. The Prime Minister leaving no stone unturned, Kamalika, to really give it back to the TMC as far as Mamata Banerjee's comment is concerned against Hindu monks. But the Prime Minister has now taken it forward. He says, while the TMC's heart bleeds for infiltrators from the minority community, the same party has often turned a blind eye to the Hindu refugees in the state.
Yes, and to be very, one of the most important points here is also, tomorrow there is elections and Monga, which is Monga constituency, here in 5 assembly constituency, out of the 7 assembly constituency, the vote percentage of the Matuas, who are the Bangladeshi SC refugees, their population is more than 40% in these 5 AC seats. So Monga constituency is totally CA oriented, for CA and against CA. So their Prime Minister, you know, giving such a statement is very important, and that he clearly says that there is no chance that this statement of Mamata Banerjee will actually happen, because Narendra Modi is there and he is going to implement, he has implemented CA, and there is no way it can be stopped. So it is definitely, Matua politics is very important in Bengal, and there are 5 to 6 Lok Sabha constituencies which has Matua population, like Barasat, Bongat definitely, Ranaghat, Krishnagar has already, the polls are over there. So this is very important point which is said just on the eve of the election. So here definitely it's clear that Mamata Banerjee in her every meeting is saying that she'll not allow CA. Now Narendra Modi has taken this to a new height by stating that
okay, CA once again featuring as a bone of contention between the BJP and the TMC in battleground Bengal. Kamalika, many thanks for putting that in perspective for us. Let's quickly shift our attention to the national capital now. The Swati Malewa.